Depression baby, and I remember the WPA. Now they could just start the same thing again and get those people out working there. Why not? Is it too menial for somebody to sweep the street?
And if,
like they
and
want
if,
it.
And if you're getting enough money where you don't have to work, let's face it, who wants to work?
But there's no reason why anybody, five generations of people, got to be on welfare.
I had one fella get in. No offense to you, gentlemen. He had long hair and beard. And I told him, yeah, better go home and take a bath. He had B.O. so bad that it was terrible. I said, you might be educated, but did your parents tell you to go dirty?
Seed lighter station. Power seed. Chicago seed.
Kids nowadays, that's the whole thing. Too much money. Got too much money. They don't have to go out and struggle and work for things that, like when I was growing up, had to do. And I was lucky if I got a job delivering hats at a hat store for 25 cents per hat. Too much money today is with the young kids. Everything is handled to them, and that's why they are the way they are.
Yeah. our hall. Mother Nature's matinee.